Thank you. The Manistee County Sheriff's Department is mourning the loss of one of its K-9 officers. Sheriff John O'Hagan says Beano, a 2-year-old German Shepherd, was hit and killed by a car a few hours after finishing his shift last night. Beano started his police training when he was 13 months old. The sheriff says Beano and his handler, Deputy Brandon Gillespie, formed a close bond and shared a love that was, quote, something special to witness.